Hello everyone, I'm Jacqui and I'm so excited to announce my new 30-day morning yoga challenge, and you are invited. This January 2022 on YouTube, join me for 30 days of mindful movement and start your day with a positive mindset every day. Everyone is welcome. And each video will only be 10 minutes long because I want it to be achievable so that you can continue and sustain this for the long run. Earlier this year, I wanted to improve on my strength and get back into shape after having my daughter. So I started a 10-minute morning practice every day. And not only did it improve my strength, but I found that it put me in a better mood for the rest of the day. I was more patient. I found I had more focus and energy, and I made healthier choices with what I ate. Just those 10 minutes made such a huge difference, which is why I'm creating this 10-minute yoga challenge so that you can start to get the same benefits and see these positive habits reverberating through all parts of your life. And by the way, if you're not a morning person, you can do these videos at any other time that suits you. Just know that mornings are the time where we have the most willpower and the most determination, so it's a great time to start a new habit. And it's always more fun to practice with family and friends, so invite them along and be there to hold each other accountable. Each day of the practice, you will also receive a message of encouragement, inspiration, and motivation from me to your inbox. Sign up via the link in the description box below and you'll receive this little extra accompaniment to your practice, as well as a downloadable calendar with every day's theme that you can tick off. The actual yoga will start on day two. Day one will be a welcome and a mindset and intention setting for the rest of your journey ahead. There is also another added bonus for you to stay motivated during the challenge. My lovely friends over at Jed North Yoga and Levio will be giving away a prize each. So make sure you follow along on my Instagram as well, at Jacqui Noel Yoga. I will be posting updates there and announcing the winners. So until then, take care and I can't wait to see you on the mat. Namaste.